control of the evening, fools. You guys just came to church. You're gonna learn a thing or two. Now we can all learn from what happened before.
The word for someone dies in the show, you're having a real good time. It's okay to have fun.
It takes a little bit of death to break things up. We got someone who's almost dead. The ambulance coming. That's punk music, folks. That's what it's all about. CD thing of many great Wisconsin bands. It's called Topsoil. We got one song on it, that song you just heard. And I thought I'd give a little ploy, get us a little bit more credit with the sound man, you know. We get that ideal sound if he likes us, you know. So I'm flattering him and then I'm flattering myself right back with the
We'd like to thank Mr. Bill Stepper and Vacuum Scam.
And you folks, we'd like to thank all of you. My watch, and then the next thing you know,
everyone take off your watch.
And then the next thing you know, got a song with we
Thank you.
about Dan, you know? One time he was taking a shit and I saw his dick. He's embarrassed about it to this day.
Big audience, so we got all high on Deacon Justin's playing.
Went out, ate as many antihistamines as we could, so you get prepared
Deacon
for
Justin
something.
Deacon Justin's the drug of the 90s.
Get you there, keeps you there. You get a little excitement in your heart.
And your intestines start to let you all know.
And your mom, she's calling your name, and you're upstairs. The music's too loud. And you feel like a crowd. And you feel like life is crowding in on you. And you don't know what to do. And you don't know what to do about it. You're never gonna overpower it. Shows have been the worst, just playing for the bands. But when you see something like this, I feel like I'm in heaven. I know all of you. I hope you all know me. My name's John, if you don't. We love you for coming. We really do.
This next song?
Can't say it enough. I can't say it enough.
And Rod Kreisel, to the man back there in the green jacket.
And Bob Timmers, all of them, thanks for everything. It's like a real rock show now. It's like Emmys. Kind of like the Emmy Awards.
A little applause for the big guys.
I can name off a lot of things, you know. Thanks to all the little people.
I suppose I also do it.
The song's about waking up at night, seeing that there's a lot of spit on your pillow, and you flip it over. Because you have nothing else to do with it, and you're so damn tired. If you've ever heard our band before, you know what this song is about.
For those of you who haven't,
the name is Drool. And for those of you who are smoking, to hell with you. Smoking sucks. I smoke, I can't quit it. It's people influencing me, like all of you. I'm upset with you.
Sure.
a little surprise for whoever smashed it up. Whoever got that shirt just lucked out, I guess. That's our last one.
The dude with the hair did. Hey, hey, knock it off.
We will have no violence over the matter. That is to result. We will take it back and throw it again, and you will never get another chance.
I'm not wearing my jeans tonight as usual, but I'm trying this.
Brian
just got back from London.
Hello! Brian is on a little solo project playing in all the Christian youth halls. And so he's been doing his share for Christ.
Sucks, I hate it, but if you like it, there's a song in there, it's called Cheap Cheap, it starts off.
You ever heard the cartoon The Peanuts? That's the theme song to that. If I ever let my hippie beads show at any time, please let me know. I don't want anyone to pick up some rusted out hippie or something.
Think you're some kind of freak.
Everything I'm against, in fact.
Some kind of freaking hippie.
Freaking hippie. I'm just not hippie, I'm freaking hippie.
I think so.
We're gonna be banging up big guns later for everybody.
The biggest guns in the house. The biggest guns in the house.
We're packing tonight, boys. For Lewis, we're packing tonight.
What do you guys think of pressure?
Thanks again, everybody, for coming tonight.
Adam Pot, everybody!
Let's hear from Adam.
Life, trying to understand that it's every place that there's men. Will you do it? That would be
what you want.
Nice, man, that's what we talk about. Anybody else?
Try it, I understand.
Say it, say it, say it, say it, say it, say it. Music for you folks. There's a mice in the house.
Where'd your magic
right.
Check. Everyone, I want to thank Dan Kriesel mostly for everything. The records you see, Dan Kriesel, Love Records, all the people who supported this, Alice's, everybody. Thank you so much.
Speech. Thank you guys.
Speech.
Thank you, all you people, for coming.
Speech.
This was a really surprising turnout. You're all fucking awesome.
Speech. Speech.
Now the only thing I need is a fucking woman.
Speech.
So give me a goddamn woman!
Speech! Speech!
Mr. Dan
Kriesel! Really old one, we haven't played in forever. This one's called Take It Easy. Good night.
It's called Metal Holocaust. It's about metalheads. We call them Zoids.